I had a lot of fun performing here at Whistling Woods. I thought the kids were really exciting.
Today we got an opportunity. We are performing in front of people who are learning filmmaking.
Students, they have a very raw energy. They have a lot of energy, we have a lot of energy on stage.
The interest level in students was so infectious that we got involved ourselves, and the show was very good.
I think it's really important to expose, especially artists, to all kinds of different forms of art. And I think that that's something that's been great at Whistling Woods.
This platform will set the stage for the greats of India, or the greats of cinema.